We're just gonna click this.
Autopilot.
Yes, Captain.
Set course for Earth, 1987.
Yes, sir. Winky face.
Oh, autopilot. I'm so glad I installed that facial expression upgrade.
Me too. Sunglasses.
All right, I'm bored. Autopilot, engage hyperspeed.
Did you say engaged?
Autopilot, hyperspeed. Hyperspeed.
All right. Engaging hyperspeed. Welcome to 1987, Captain Vandegraaff.
Thank you, autopilot, but we're not going to be here long. I just stopped by to pick up our newest recruit. Aha!
I have a package to this address, but your house seems to have been crushed by your,
Starship, my boy! This is a starship!
Okay. Cool.
Yes, I like keeping a nice 153 degrees Mel Dior.
Okay. So, like, where exactly am I?
On my starship. I thought I made that blatantly obvious.
Wait, so this is like a starship? Like Star Wars? But it's all...
What? Just because it's not chrome plate doesn't mean it's not a starship!
Oh, it is cool enough! Please don't shoot me! I have deliveries to make!
Deliveries. Kyle, next delivery is to the universe.
What?
Ah, yes. I should introduce myself. I am Captain Horatio Vandegraaff. This is autopilot.
Hey.
Right then, Kyle, my boy. Come, meet the rest of the team.
Team?
Section 6, assemble! Section 6, I have found our sixth sexy sailor, Kyle.
Kyle,
meet Sheldon. Sheldon, Kyle, Sheldon.
So, Sheldon, what do you do for New Year's?
I know the inner workings of every technological device known to man, and a few known to dolphins. My uncle was...
Oh, rocket scientist.
A dolphin.
Oh. So you're a...
Heart dolphin.
Oh.
Cool. Anyway, now this.
Captain, is it all right if I introduce myself to you? Good morrow to you. My name's Tiny Tim. But I have a weird limb. I walk with a crutch, but it would mean so much if I could shake hands with you. Yes.
You see, Kyle, when I saw him walking with that crutch, I assumed it meant he had mystical powers, but in actuality,
he's
super optimistic about everything. Kyle, rest of the team. This is heavy artillery Jeb, whose name is self-explanatory. And that's nothing quite special about her, I just find her anecdotes wildly entertaining.
Here, young man, let me get you out of here. Just me then?
Woo!
Thank you.
Chujumba means they're not aliens? And what does the alien term mean, huh? Maybe
you're alien! Shelby, I don't have time for your alien is ranting. We have a bigger problem on our hands. The people of Sector 7 need the help of Captain Horatio Vandegraaff and his sexy six!
Wait, I'm still super confused. What's so important about Jupiter? There's nothing on that planet.
Simple answers for stupid questions, Kyle.
Sector 7 is where the kitchen staff is located on its vacation.
The kitchen staff?
Ah, yes. You see, I arrived in this colony circa 1600 near a swamp. Swamp in Virginia. Anyway, I gathered them all up and made them a part of my kitchen staff. It was called Roanoke or something stupid like that. Figured out you miss them.
So, what do we do?
Sector 6! Battle stations! The Zorgons are shooting up the Zorgon! You know what I'm saying?
I'm sure they aren't called Zorgons.
How would you know, Shelby? You're part dolphin.
I'm discriminating against me, Captain.
Shelby, I have no time for your nonsense. Sector 6! Battle stations! Go! Shelby!
Locked in.
Heavy artillery jet!
I like to move on!
Good call!
Kill him with kindness, sir!
Whatever! What else?
Give me Kanye, Mother Russia!
Hyperspeed.